Hi, I'm Alex and welcome to Sony How To, the quick guide to making the most of your Sony products. Let's take a look at how you can get better results from your digital camera. With a little bit of extra understanding of how to get the best out of your camera, you'll be able to take better quality pictures. Understanding the impact of resolution is important if you want to maximise image quality. Resolution measures how much detail can be recorded in an image. This detail is captured as tiny digital squares, known as pixels. So the more pixels you have available, the more detail you can capture. However, having heaps of pixels at your disposal doesn't always guarantee high image clarity. If your camera lens isn't properly focused or there's movement during exposure, all those pixels will record a blurred image. Get your settings right and you'll capture crisp shots. All Sony cameras will give you the option to record high resolution images, which will allow you to crop and zoom your photos at a later date with minimal loss of detail. However, you may not always want to capture very large images because they take up more space on your memory card and PC hard drive. So it's best to match image size to what you're planning to do with the picture. Use your camera's L or large setting when you want to capture important images that you may want to print off at large sizes. Large images are also great for capturing subjects with lots of fine detail or subtle tones. The M or medium setting is ideal for good quality A4 prints and is an excellent general purpose size for a wide range of subjects. The S or small setting, on the other hand, is best when fine detail isn't important. For example, with pictures you plan to upload to a web page. But it's not just the number of pixels that your camera can capture that's important. The quality of the camera's image sensor also has a huge impact on the quality and vibrancy of your shots. Cheaper, low-quality image sensors may capture lots of pixels, but the photos they produce usually suffer from muted colours, lack of detail, and lots of image noise, especially when working under low light. Shooting in low light is a tough test for any digital camera. If you're indoors or shooting at dusk, you'll often be disappointed by grainy, unnatural pictures. However, the Sony Exmor RCMOS sensor that's used inside selected CyberShot digital cameras captures extraordinarily detailed pictures even in low light. With the Exmor RCMOS sensor, you'll see the difference in every scene, especially dimly lit interiors and atmospheric twilight moments. It really does help your camera produce superb contrast and rich colours under challenging conditions. Remember, having more pixels available doesn't always mean better quality. Make sure you choose the right image size for the job at hand and use a camera with a high-quality image sensor. To find out more, please visit the following website.